sleep without you. No, I don't want to dream about you. Wish I had my arms wrapped around you.
Some people, it's actually a weird kind of self-harm. I call it revenge insomnia. If you're not proud of what you've done throughout the day, you're not proud of the person you're becoming, for some people, they punish themselves in the evening by staying up late. Sigmund Freud defined this compensation as a defense mechanism. Where you're not proud of one area of your life, you indulge in another area of your life by staying up and watching Netflix. So we know that this is a problem. It was a problem that affected my life for a very long period of time. It would get to the point I was sleeping throughout the day and awake throughout the night, and there was almost times where my sleep schedule had fully flipped, where I'd got later and later every day and I'd actually miss a full day because of this sleep habit. And the solution to this problem is to break the flywheel. And we can do that in two different areas. The first area is we can focus directly on sleep. Now, I'm not an expert in sleep, but if you want to do it like this, I'd recommend you picking up the Audible book, Why We Sleep by Matthew Walker. Click the link in the description. You can listen to that for free. The second way is you can simply fix your procrastination. Now, I know that that's easier said than done. This is literally what time theory was built for. And I know it's a very difficult problem, but as I was researching...
Say what? Subscribe, baby.